Gross habits that are actually good for you. When you bite your nails, you consume some of the bacteria that's on them. This will help your body produce white blood cells that actually fight infections. Studies have shown that people who suck their thumb and bite their nails have less allergies. Burping after you eat or drink is actually really good for you because it releases some of the air inside your body. Taking a shower every day washes away your body's natural oils. And these oils protect and hydrate your skin. So it's actually healthy to skip showers every once in a while.